And that's why there's nothing worth listening to on the radio these days.
Detention with Finster might be more fun than this.
I remember when I was detained back in the war. There were these two crazy old officers that were always cracking down on us.
Hogan, you wouldn't have any idea what happened to the secret communique I received today, would you?
Why, no, Commandant Pricklidon, not at all. Have you asked the sergeant?
Von Finstrom?
Sir, I haven't seen it. In fact, I haven't seen a thing.
Hogan!
Wow, Mr. Rogan.